And so this is where heart rate variability and cortisol are great measures of stress in real time and over the course of a few months. Because they tell us if our bodies has the variability that we want to see, that is telling us that we are fit to respond.
To watch the full episode or to subscribe to the podcast, click the link in the description or visit us at neurohacker.com/collective insights.